Hey, how you doing?
Good.
You know, that looks pretty tasty.
Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei channel. Today in this video, we're going to do this, reaching through the screen effect in HitFilm Express. Okay, so to do this effect, is actually pretty simple, but it does require some setup. The first thing that you need to do is you need to film with a green screen, and you want to make sure that the green screen itself is in front of you so that when you actually reach over, you're reaching over that green screen. This will represent the bottom of the monitor in the other shot. So I'm just going to move this up. And I'm going to bring in this shot, which is the shot of me here. I filmed, obviously, this one first, and then I filmed this one second in front of the monitor reacting to me in the first one. And, of course, I've already trimmed these clips and everything. So here's what I need to do. What I need to do is I'm going to take this second video, and under the controls tab, I will just sort of take down the opacity. And then I'm going to manipulate this a little bit. I'm going to make this smaller, and I'm going to move this roughly to where it needs to be, maybe a little bit bigger. And so the cup is going to be sitting there. But this is going to be here. Obviously, I'm going to need to angle that a little bit like this, maybe slightly bigger, just enough so that I can cover the screen. Okay. All right. So now if I go ahead and I add a green screen key effect to this shot, now I'm keying out everything here. And the edge of that green screen is on the edge of the monitor. All right. Now I just need to mask the monitor itself, so I will just grab my handy-dandy mask tool. Okay. Then when I turn this back on, you can see it looks great, except for the fact that the cup is gone, so I'm just going to add one more and drag it down. All right, so now when I go to reach over, I'm grabbing the cup right there, and that's it. It's really that simple. Now when I click off right here, I would just trim this, but then the problem is now it's showing what's on the screen, so I would just go ahead and add a black plane and then mask that out so that it looks like the screen just turned off. So it's not a hard effect to do. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more. Otherwise, thanks for watching.